The curse has begun again. This will be the 7th try for the Guardians. I don't see how this time around will be any different. We throw ourselves at this thing again and again, and it never changes. How can anyone here go on when there's no guarantee they'll see the future they're fighting for?